Hey, I'm Paul Begay, ASD Systems Designer. So we understand that plumbing can be something that can get a little bit difficult, especially if you don't do it right. So I want to show you the proper way to glue two pieces of pipe together. So what I did is I got two scrap pieces of pipe, and I'm going to use this bell end as the coupler for this female end, okay? So anytime you put two pieces of pipe together, it's very important that you prep first with clear cleaner, right? This is readily available at any hardware store, all right? So I'm gonna prep the male end, and I'm gonna use this liberally in the first inch to inch and a half of the pipe, all right? I even wanna get these edges, especially if this pipe is gonna be under any amount of pressure, really, okay? So then I can set this down. Next I wanna do is I wanna get the piece of pipe that's accepting that, okay? So I'll be on the inside here. And I'll do five one way, five the other way, and then that's good, all right? Next thing I need to do is I need to make sure that I've got the appropriate glue. Medium clear PVC is a great glue, easy to work with, won't harden too quickly, all right? So, again, I'm gonna use the rule that I'm gonna go around five times. So I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all right? And then I'm going to do the same thing on the female, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, when I'm putting these two pipes together, I want to have at least a half twist. So I'm going to make sure that it bottoms out, and then I hold it in place, and I can always clean up the excess. Now, one thing that does happen is you will get pushback. So if you're gluing two pieces of pipe together, after you glue it together, they'll want to come apart. So you need to hold it together for 10 to 15 seconds. Allow that glue to set, all right? So this way you can get a real strong bond between the two pipes, and this will not fail, all right? Stay tuned for more videos.